Welcome to our video guide, how to apply for the University of Koblenz-Landau through UniAssist. If you're an international applicant and have completed your previous degree outside Germany, you need to apply through UniAssist. UniAssist formally checks your application documents and transfers your grades into our German grading system. The first step is the registration with UniAssist. For a video guide concerning the registration, please follow the link. After the registration, you can start the application process on the UniAssist website. The address is www.uni-assist.de/index_en.html. On the starting page, you will find information on the application documents. Please check which documents you require for your application. Please be aware that you might also need to have your documents translated and certified if they are not in German or English. Now please go to the applicant's portal. Then follow the link to the UniAssist online portal for applicants. Click on Login and enter your username and password. And log in. On the left-hand side, you will find the link to start your application. Please select the semester you would like to apply for. In our example, we will apply for the winter semester 2016 for the master's program in Web Science at the University of Koblenz-Landau. Now choose your desired degree. In our example, it's the master. Don't forget to select the University of Koblenz-Landau in the drop-down menu. You will find it under K for Koblenz-Landau. Instead of choosing the academic field, please use the last slot on this page and type in Web Science. Then start your search. On the next page, you will see the results of your search. Please select the program. And now you can create the application. Go to the next step. And you will now be asked for details on previous studies at German universities, at universities outside Germany, and on activities prior to your application, like internships or relevant work experiences. Fill in your details and then go to the next step. You now have the chance to upload your application documents. Then go to the next step. After reading through the Submit Online section, confirm that you have read the important notice. After you have read the current terms and conditions, and if you agree with them, don't forget to tick the relevant box. Please don't forget to note the address of UniAssist, which is mentioned here. You will need it later. Now you're ready to submit your application online. You're almost done. As final step, you need to print the application. A PDF document will be created, which you can print out. Don't forget to fill in the place and date and to sign the paper version. Then send it off together with your application documents to UniAssist.